If this doesn't showcase the power of dreadlocks on the football field, I don't know what will. Because this Happy Meal fun-sized Marshawn Lynch is making defenders look like they were born with an irregular chromosome count. This child broke 8 tackles and hearts at the exact same time. How can the defensive coordinator stop someone whose blood is infused with vibranium? He refuses to go down, much like inflation. The officials may have thrown a flag for defensive face masks, but what they need to do is throw a flag on the dreadlock individual for taking the soul of these children. Flag on the play, unsportsmanlike conduct number 22, child neglect, child abuse, child endangerment, indecent exposure of taking souls on the football field, 15-yard penalty, restart the damn game. And to make matters worse, it's not even that child's final form. Just wait until the fourth quarter. If I was the opposing defensive coordinator, I would get Ziri on the phone and tell him to bring the heart-shaped herb, because he needs to make sure that child's strength of the Black Panther is stripped away if the kids want to have a chance to possibly win this game.
Oh my God!